animals. A grant will help the Terre Haute Humane Society better care for animals. $10,000 will be used for new surgery equipment. It will be used in part for spaying and neutering. This is important as the shelter tries to help control the stray animal population. Coming up later, we'll tell you how you can help the Humane Society renovate its laundry facility. As you may remember, it caught on fire last month.